Today's ceasefire and all their partners came out to talk about the importance of gun reform and gun safety. It's a new day. We can no longer have this amount of violence in Pennsylvania, and we are working together because we were voted in to make sure Pennsylvanians are safe, so we have to move forward with legislation.